Introducing first to my left, the manager, Mr. Fuji. He represents from Kansas City, weighing 248 pounds, the ace, Cowboy Bob Orton. And his opponent, Federation Heavyweight Champions, Hulk Hogan!
Oh, boy! Oh, high above! Heavyweight Champion, Hulk Hogan! On this Memorial Day weekend celebration, the Hulkster with all glory flying high and the spirit of all those whom he has dedicated this match to, the Hulkster, starting off against to the roar of the fans.
He's dedicated this match to all the veterans. Me.
All the veterans who have paid the ultimate price, Jesse.
That's right, me.
Listen to the roar of this crowd. It's deafening.
What a matchup this is going to be, because you got Cowboy Bob Orton. The champ, he could beat him, no doubt about it.
Listen, I'll agree with you there, Bob Orton.
Oh, this is going to be a great matchup.
Is some technician. A clash of styles here, Bruno, completely.
Yes, indeed, and Orton is going to be a very tough competitor. However, you have to give the edge to Hogan because he's been a champion for over 3 years, successful against all. There's no question, there's going to be no easy pickings here. It's going to be a very, very good bout.
The Hulkster. He is really put together like nobody else.
Ooh, look at this. Orton getting an early advantage, getting Hogan in the corner.
How about that? Orton upstairs now with the elbow. After going downstairs. That's the Hulkster and Orton continuing to hammer the knot. Hogan fighting him up. Series of right hand with a chop. Right back with another right hand. Hogan has Bob Orton dazed. He was a moment ago. Boy, Orton is tough.
Oh, I'll tell you, Orton, this is going to be a great match. Great match.
Orton for the ride off the rope. The Hulkster winds up. Orton puts on the brakes just in time, but he misses there. Oh, perfect.
Wow.
What a maneuver. Bob Orton put on the brakes and missed the first shot, but he certainly didn't miss that clothesline.
Well, the big advantage for Hogan is definitely strength and size, which Orton's going to have to contend with here.
Well, I think I showed a little speed, too, because if you saw Orton, he had gone through the ropes and thought he had maneuvered Hogan, but Hogan was so quick in catching him with that close liner.
And Bob is Bob Orton now locking back up, and again, Hogan moving back into the corner, something I've never seen the champion do before. I think a little strategy on the part of the Hulkster. Reversal now. Orton open up. Perhaps on rubber legs, but a whip to the... Oh, look at that! Ooh. Mr. Fuji does not like what he sees.
He's not liking it. I don't blame Fuji because every one of those are punches thrown by the champion. Those are close fists, totally illegal.
Hulkster drops the elbow right in the chest. Drops it again. Getting ready to go for a cover. Three of them, and yes, the roar of approval.
Now, why does a wrestler have to seek crowd approval? He could have covered Orton there. He could have gone for a win. Instead, he turns to hear people cheer.
Yeah, you're a real critic, Jesse. Orton now off the ropes, and look at that. Clothesline by the Hulkster. Covers it. Wow, we get two.
And Orton kicks out.
Cowboy Bob Orton. And the front face lock now. Hulkster back to the corner. Look at that!
Ooh, and I think the top rope strand might have snapped there.
You're right. Look at Mr. Fuji. Fuji distracted the Hulkster.
Ooh, look at Orton. Picked up the big champion and gave him a backbreaker.
Orton hit those ropes so hard before.
I think you're right. I think the top strand.
Oh, come on!
Fuji, Mr. Fuji doing damage outside of the ring. Cowboy Bob's got the referee tied up.
We're going to have to take this quick commercial break, unfortunately. We're going to go to a commercial. If we miss anything, we'll give it to you on replay. We'll be right back.
World's heavyweight champion Hulk Hogan in a lot of trouble against ace Cowboy Bob Orton, and this is all that remains at this particular point in time of the Weasel. We're going to be back with the very exciting conclusion of this title defense in just one moment, so don't go away, wrestling fans. Nice of you to come back and join. Where's the shyster? Oh, we're not going to get anything more out of him. Let's go back right now as World's Heavyweight Champion Hulk Hogan having a rough time of it against the ace Cowboy Bob Orton. Never expected this kind of a matchup.
Back in the ring, Bob Orton with a series of knees.
And we've definitely got a broken top rope out there.
At least. Maybe the cable's under. Oh, no. Boom! Oh, my goodness. Right on a throat.
Well, I told you when this match started that Hulk Hogan had better not underestimate Bob Orton.
I don't think he was underestimating Orton at all. If anything, he was guilty of, he might be underestimating Fuji, who got involved.
Well, that might be true, too, but they're a team.
Orton got across the back of the neck. Orton now in the superior position with momentum going his way, and momentum means so very, very much for him in a matchup.
Yeah, he's going to stay on Hogan right now. The thing is, I think he realized early that he's not going to beat Hogan by wrestling him, so he's used every tough tactic he could imagine, used the Fuji for distraction, and so far they do have Hogan in some kind of a bad situation.
Oh, no! Another elbow to the throat. Orton measuring the Hulkster. Look at this. Orton, I think Orton's making a mistake right here. Mr. Fuji trying to encourage the move in.
Well, I'll tell you what, too. If I was Orton, I wouldn't call for Hogan to get up. I'd keep him down.
One, we have two. And a kick out by Hulkster. You can almost feel. Almost feel the spirit of those individuals when the Hulkster has dedicated this match, trying to help him. Another two count.
I'm not trying. I just call it like it is. It's a great match. That's all I'm looking at. Bob Orton with a definite advantage right here.
Just hammering away on the Hulkster. There's one thing for sure. The 300-plus-pound champion has certainly proven through the years that he can take enormous sums of punishment and still make it back to the top.
Ooh, what a right hand there by Bob Orton.
That's what makes a champion, because he can absorb a lot and still have that will, that enthusiasm, whatever, to come back. And that's what Hogan is doing. He's taken every blow that Orton has delivered. And he's still in there. By no means is he near defeat at this point.
I would think, however, that has to, I'll agree with you, Bruno, but that has to take its place. When a man like Hulk Hogan sustains so much damage in every match. But now, it's Bob Orton who's paying the price. Off the run. Boom. Just like that. Seesaw matchup back and forth.
That's when Hogan made a mistake there, though. He dropped his head right there, and he allowed Bob Orton to get that shot in. You've got to watch your opponent.
Orton with the slam.
Even champions can make mistakes in there.
Looking over at Fuji a moment ago. I think hoping that Fuji's going to impart a little wisdom. A cover.
No.
Looks like Orton's getting a little frustrated.
That he is. He's got to use some type of move, and you know what? With this top rope strand the way it is, he probably cannot use the superplex now.
Good point.
That's got to throw him off. That's got to throw Bob Orton off. That takes a huge thing out of his arsenal if he cannot use the superplex.
He's frustrated because he's thrown every imaginable blow on the champion, and he still hasn't been able to put him away.
Orton blocks it. He thought he does nothing. Blocks it again. Orton kicks in the ass. No, Orton going to the bucket. Goes to the far side into the bucket. Orton is rocking and rolling. The hard one. The Hulkster. Uh-oh, look at that.
matchup. Orton turning around just like that.
He's going up. Again, you made reference to the
backlash.
The ropes took it away from him.
Two and no, kick out. Oh, kick out with authority that time.
Orton having a way on a Hulkster.
No.
The Hulkster coming back. He'll get back. The black pops a right hand by the champion and another. And another. Orton being set up to the buckle. All front to the front. Hulkster to the left, coming out and drops the left.
Heavyweight champion, Paul Hogan!